Scuba Jack presents Egypt by Beth Costanzo. One of the most fascinating countries in Africa is Egypt. Here is Egypt on a map. Egypt has a long history, with some of the most fascinating moments occurring in ancient Egypt. At that time, Egypt was a very powerful kingdom. Egyptians constructed some of the world's most famous landmarks. They include the pyramids, the Great Sphinx, the Library of Alexandria, and more. Ancient Egypt was also the home to some of history's greatest leaders. You may have heard of some of them. They include people like Cleopatra and Tutankhamun. You may know him as King Tut. Even ancient Romans like Julius Caesar and Mark Antony decided to visit Egypt. The pyramids were ancient tombs built for royalty, found on the Giza Plateau outside the city of Cairo. King Tut's death mask. The country of Egypt has come a long way since those times. While Egypt may not be as powerful as it was thousands of years ago, it is still an important country in the Middle East. Egypt is the most populous country in North Africa. Specifically, it has a population of around 100 million people. Its capital is Cairo, which is located in the northeastern part of the country. Much of Egypt is made up of the Sahara Desert, which is the largest hot desert in the world. Because of this, many Egyptians live in cities. The country is quite hot. In the summer, daytime temperatures can be over 100 degrees. There is very little rain, and Egypt is known as the driest and sunniest nation on the planet. There are plenty of things to do in Egypt. Whether you want to ride a camel near the pyramids or explore the Sahara Desert, Egypt can be a fascinating country to explore. The Nile is the longest river in the world. Most of Egypt's population lives near the river. Here is a picture of Egypt's flag. The main language is Arabic. Arabic is spoken in many countries in Northern Africa and Middle East. The written Arabic language is read from right to left. The main religion, Islam. Followers of Islam are called Muslims. Muslims believe in one God called Allah. They study scripture from the Quran. Here is a picture of the Quran. Here is a mosque. Mosques are buildings where people of the Muslim faith worship. Here is a Muslim praying. Some Muslim women wear a veil called a hijab. Popular sports: soccer, squash, tennis. The capital city of Egypt, Cairo. It is the largest city in the country, next to the Nile River. The people of Cairo, Egypt. Mummies. Ancient Egyptians preserved the bodies of their dead in a process called mummification. Mummies are popular in U.S. culture, especially in movies and cartoons. Visit us at www.adventuresofscubajack.com.
Please subscribe to my YouTube page for more fun videos.
Scuba Jack.
Come on, everybody, and follow me.
From the beach to the culvert.
Learning is time for fun.
It's a great adventure for everyone.
Come on, everybody, and follow me.
Jump and swim out to the bottom of the sea.
It's time for adventure, fun, and learning.
Scuba Jack. It's a shark attack.
Yay!
Hey, everybody, it's Miss Beth from the Adventures of Scuba Jack. Please comment below and give us a thumbs up if you liked our video with Activity Book. See you soon.